Enterprise Services led by Captain Sandhya of the military police. This team includes Agniveers and regular recruits. Though they underwent rigorous training and practice in their individual areas, they have successfully managed to cohesively work together under the leadership of Captain Sandhya to be ready for this parade. 148 women soldiers from the Corps of Military Police, of Army, Navy and Air Force. As the women proudly march forward,